Hi, I'm Michael Ferguson. I'm the Head of Security Transformation at Cyera. I'm excited to introduce you to Cyera's data security platform. As we move into the future, the amount of data generated is set to surge. By 2025, it's expected to reach 181 zettabytes. That's more than if you added up all the grains of sand across every beach and desert combined. Data is increasingly at the heart of every business decision, and with the rise of AI, it's top of mind for every security leader and CISO. Cyera was built to help security teams navigate this data landscape by securing their sensitive information, staying compliant with regulations, responding to incidents, and ultimately leveraging data as a business asset. But the foundation of data security starts with understanding the data you have. We know that 83% of security teams believe that a lack of visibility in their data is weakening their security posture. That's where Cyera comes in. Before you can protect data, you need to discover and understand it. Cyera integrates with multiple cloud service providers through agentless, cloud-native APIs to continuously discover where your data is stored. Even as new data is created, deleted, or moved, this dynamic discovery replaces time-consuming manual processes. Let's click to see how this works. So when you look at the data stores available within the system, now I can start to use all the info about the infrastructure where a data store resides, what region, type of data store, network it sits on, cloud provider tags, etc., as well as all the security configuration. I combine that with all the information I know about data itself, such as the classification that Cyera performs, and then the context that comes with it. If I wanted to locate data that doesn't live inside of the EU, where data is identifiable and the data residency is an EU citizen, I can show all the data sets that match that filter. This is essentially a GDPR violation. So after discovery, we can start to do classification inside the environment. Cyera takes a modern approach to data classification. Instead of relying on outdated methods like regexes or pattern matching, we use machine learning, LLMs, NLPs, to learn your data and classify it with high precision. This is essentially important when dealing with unique identifiers like RFID tags, invoice numbers, or employee IDs, which can be tricky for traditional methods. Let's click into an example here, like a social security number. And you'll notice that Cyera not only identifies these as sensitive information, but also applies context, like whether it belongs to a customer or an employee, and its impact on risk. This context allows us to prioritize data protection, which brings us to the next section, aligning data with business risk. When we look at data classification, such as social security numbers or SSNs, it's not just about identifying sensitive data, it's about understanding the risk it poses. This includes knowing about where this data currently resides, such as in specific data stores like databases, cloud services, or on-premise systems. Additionally, we need to consider who has access to this data, including user roles, permissions, and any relevant cloud tags that help classify its storage environment. Identifying any open issues, which we'll later address, is more crucial for effective risk management. Next, let's navigate to the policy management page. Cyera comes with a set of pre-built policies aligned with major compliance frameworks such as GDPR, PCI, and HIPAA, as well as others. You can also filter those issues by those compliance frameworks or severity, allowing you to focus on the most critical risks to your organization. In addition to these pre-built policies, you can create custom policies that of course align with your organization's specific data store, data, and identity requirements. These custom policies can also include your own remediation steps for your support teams to follow, ensuring that your response is tailored to your operational needs. With these policies in place, Cyera continuously monitors your environment for any violations. For example, if data is stored outside of a designated region, if unencrypted sensitive files are detected, or if compliance frameworks criteria are breached, Cyera will trigger alerts based on your specific criteria. Now let's look at the Issues tab. Here, Cyera tracks policy triggers and provides details about violations. You can filter issues by policy to focus on categories like external exposures, encryption, logging, backup, data dispersion, or access. Within each issue, you can see which data store violated the policy. For example, if a file containing highly sensitive data but lacks a restricted sensitivity label. You'll find a detailed description of the involved data classes and relevant context. By clicking on the data at risk, you can then view the exact files, which can be expanded to show that they lack a sensitivity label, even though that the data samples included indicate that this should be restricted. Cyera then allows you to take action directly from within the console, such as applying the correct label. Additionally, with integrations like ServiceNow and Jira, you can generate tickets to initiate remediation workflows straight from within Cyera. You can also include remediation guidance and track the resolution status for each issue. Moving over to the identities management page, data security is just as much about the identities accessing the data as it is about the data itself. Cyera identifies all internal, external users, non-human or service accounts, and even ghost users that may no longer be at the company but still retain access to sensitive data. You can filter identities based on specific criteria such as inactivity or stale accounts, ghost accounts that have been disabled, or those that still have access to tools like Microsoft Copilot. This filtering capability allows you to focus on the high-risk identities that could pose a threat to your sensitive data. Cyera correlates those identities with the sensitive data that they access. For instance, if an AI copilot are accessing sensitive data, financial data, that's a significant risk. By identifying these connections, you can take proactive steps to enforce those zero trust principles, especially regarding least privilege access. This comprehensive view empowers you to manage and monitor identities effectively, ensuring that only authorized users and processes have access to critical information. With this insight, you can enhance your organization's security posture and reduce potential vulnerabilities. Finally, let's wrap up by looking at the dashboard. This is where all of Cyera's insights come together. Whether you're a security admin focused on high-risk records and issues, or the data team members looking to understand your data inventory, Cyera provides a comprehensive view tailored to your needs. The SecOps dashboard features widgets for monitoring sensitive records at high risk, along with trending graphs that display the percentage of sensitive records at high risk over time. These visualizations will help you assess whether your data exposure is decreasing, allowing for informed decision-making regarding remediation efforts. Additionally, you can view top issues sorted by severity or the number of affected records, giving you a quick access to critical vulnerabilities that need immediate attention. The data dashboard includes widgets that provide full inventory of your data stores and data categories. You can gain insights into the volumes and percentages of data classified as personal, health, financial, IT security, and business and IP. This overview allows you to understand the distribution of sensitive data within your organization at a glance. You can toggle between the data and SecOps modes to focus on either data security or overall data management. This flexibility ensures that your data is not only secure, but also being leveraged effectively across your organization. These insights, you can develop strategies that enhance both security and data utilization, ultimately driving better business outcomes. I hope this demonstration has provided you with valuable insights into how Cyera can help your business enhance its data security. Thank you for your time, and if you'd like to learn what data you have in your environment with 95% precision in just 1 week, please go to cyera.io. Thank you.